Let's look at a question on flat pivot bearing. So the question says, a vertical shaft 140 mm dia rotating at 120 rpm rests on a flat end footstep bearing. The shaft carries a vertical load of 30 kilonewtons. The coefficient of friction is 0.06. Estimate the power lost in friction, assuming the first case is uniform pressure and the second case is uniform wear. Okay, so in the data given, you have the radius as 70 mm, which means it is 0.07 meters. RPM is 120, okay, and the load is 30 kilonewtons or 30,000 newtons. The coefficient of friction is 0.06. Okay, now the power lost in friction is T into omega. This is same for uniform pressure and uniform wear. The only difference would be this T. Okay, so T as per the uniform pressure is 2/3 mu W R. Okay, so this would give you 2/3 into 0.06 into 30,000 into R is 0.07. Okay, this gives you T as 84 Newton meters. Alright, now your power would be then T into omega, which is 84 into 2π into n by 60 into 10 to the power minus 3 to give you kilowatts. So this entire calculation results in this. The power lost in friction, assuming uniform pressure, is 1.056 kilowatts. Okay, for uniform wear, torque becomes mu W R by 2. Okay, so this is 84 and this would be how much then? You will have 0.06 into 30,000 into 0.07 by 2. Okay, so this would be equal to 63 Newton meters. Okay, and power lost would be 63 into 10 to the power minus 3 into 2π into 120 by 60 gives you almost 0.8 kilowatts. Okay, so this is a very straightforward question on the application of uniform pressure and uniform wear in pivot or flat pivot bearings. Okay, so after this, let's have one more question on the same topic.